session guitarist Electric Sunburst from Native Instruments gives you the sound and finesse of a world-class session electric guitar player in the convenience of an easy-to-use virtual instrument that's compatible with both Kontakt 5 and the free Kontakt Player plugin. Electric Sunburst combines an incredibly convincing multi-sampled guitar with a wealth of authentic effects and beautifully recorded strumming patterns to create stunningly realistic results that will give you the licks you need in seconds. From face-melting rock riffs to laid-back grooves, Electric Sunburst is your one-stop shop for expressive electric guitar tones. Let's take a look at how Electric Sunburst works in action. As soon as we load the instrument up, we can start playing patterns with the MIDI controller. If we bring up Kontakt's keyboard view, we can see that we can play a 3.5-octave range from C2 to G-sharp 5, and select up to 8 different strumming patterns with key switches from C1 to G1. This flexibility makes it possible to create enough variations for an entire track or live performance without using multiple instances of the instrument. And you can of course switch between patterns by clicking them, which is convenient when you're working without a MIDI controller. Pattern presets are arranged into songs, which are groups of patterns that work well together. And an appropriate sound will be loaded along with a pattern if a link to song is selected in the sound preset panel. Electric Sunburst includes a pattern browser that will help you navigate the array of available patterns with options to filter by playing style, time signature, and even rhythm. You can enter notes into the rhythm search bar and compatible results will be displayed below. Holding down the Alt key will loop the rhythm entered from the step that you click on, which makes it easier to find shorter repeating loops. Search results with number values by their name are rhythmically compatible, but are offset by the amount of 16th notes indicated. And if you load the patch, Electric Sunburst will automatically set the shift parameter to give you the rhythm you need. The icons by the pattern name indicate whether the pattern is a strum pattern, an arpeggio, or a riff. The staircase is an arpeggio, the up and down arrows are strumming, and the musical notes represent riffs. This makes it a breeze to find the perfect pattern for your project. You can customize the way patterns are played back with the easy-to-use voicings menu, which allows you to play more complex parts without using extra MIDI information. You can also activate the auto chords option and have the instrument create chords from single notes for you on the fly. You can customize the key using the auto chords menu, which also brings up a handy virtual keyboard that shows you what chords will be played on each key. You can tweak the position and length of the pattern with the pattern information menu. The endpoint marker can be moved to a particular point in the pattern if you don't want to play the entire thing. To change which part of the pattern is looped, the pattern can be dragged. The pattern information menu also allows you to select a variety of articulation styles, including finger picking and plectrum options. And for the arpeggio patterns, you can set a fret position which moves the virtual guitar player's hand up or down the neck. You can also control the overall intensity of the sound with your MIDI controller's pitch bend wheel, or with the corresponding fader in the expression section. Clearly, when it comes to patterns, Electric Sunburst is extremely flexible, but that's just the start of this sonic journey. When it comes to sound sculpting, there are even more options, and it's possible to quickly audition a variety of guitar tones using the sound preset menu. This is the best way to quickly see what Electric Sunburst is capable of, but to experience its true power we need to look under the hood. To control Electric Sunburst's tone at the fundamental level, we open up the guitar settings page. Here we can control whether we hear the bridge pickup, the neck pickup, or both. The volume and tone of the pickups can be controlled independently, and we can quickly create a stair effect by clicking the doubling button, which uses different takes for the left and right speakers, giving you a wide stereo sound that will instantly enhance your mix. Another way to control the tone is the mic option, which adds a microphone as another sound source, giving us a more present tone that can really cut through a mix. Depending on how realistic versus how clean you want your tone, you can dial in more fret noise, change the level, amount, volume of the background noise, and adjust the overall tuning between precise and sloppy. As you'd expect from the developer behind the Guitar Rig series, Electric Sunburst features awesome virtual guitar effects including distortion, modulation, mixing, reverb and delay, and amp and cab effects. Up to 7 effects can be used, and these can be easily tweaked and rearranged to create your perfect tone. If you'd rather, you can bypass all of the effects and output the signal to an external amp simulation. Finally, we have the playback page where you can apply variable levels of 8th or 16th note swing and control the quantization level to get a more perfect or more human feel. All the patterns were recorded by real guitarists with a variety of timings, so this gives you a really natural feel rather than a mere interpolation. You can also adjust other playback settings including latch mode, which tells the instrument how long to keep playing for after you release a note, whether the patterns are synchronized to the host or note start, timing offset for fine-tuning the synchronization with the rest of the project to optimize the feel of the part, and double and half tempo options. As you can hear, Electric Sunburst has an array of sonic possibilities that give you the results you'd expect from the world's best session guitarists, but without the time and money investment. To learn more about this outstanding virtual instrument, check it out now at nativeinstruments.com.